It's the most incredible invention in the history of entertainment. And I should know. I invented it.
Say, that must be the big machine you've been tinkering with behind the stage up here.
That's right.
But Chucky, what is the tomb machine?
It's part spaceship.
Ooh.
It's part time machine.
Ooh.
Part jukebox.
Ooh. Ooh.
And part of a broken video game that I found in back. In fact, I have to put tokens in it before every show.
Oh, but Chucky, just what does it do?
Well, no matter what song we sing, the tomb machine can magically take us to the place we're singing about.
Yeah.
You mean if we were singing a song about outer space, the tomb machine would take us there?
Exactly. Tune machine. Do what Jasper said. Take us to outer space.
Wait a minute. I thought you were kidding.
Holy cow, what's happening?
Did I ever mention my fear of flying?
Oh my, hang on, boys.
Here we go.
Now this is really far out.
Would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar? Be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long funny ears, kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school,
you may grow up to be a mule.
How would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace.
He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
You may grow up to be a pig.
How would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
And all the monkeys are in the zoo.
That's right.
Every day you meet quite a few.
I've met a lot of them.
So you see, it's all up to you.
Don't monkey around.
You can be better than you are. You could be sweet.